shooting for the underhook, trying to get out of side control, and the person wants to get out of right here. What's the easiest way to stop that?
Talking about like you on the top.
You on the bottom, Todd.
I'm on the bottom.
You on the bottom right
trying
here.
Trying to use my underhook to get out.
And he starts catching right here.
Yeah, it starts pushing the head down and getting out. What is
yeah, like it's coming too down. So then whatever.
Okay, guys, look.
That's time to stop your position. You stop catching. Don't try to run him. What do you want to do? Right? Don't keep going to the side because you're going to lock that. Right? The first step, you know, keep the hips out and lift my knee and keep this loose right here. Okay? Now we'll get his elbow. Right? My right hand gets his elbow. Take my left arm off. Cool. Elbow close. You can grab the back.
All the way for the sweep. Right? We'll go all the way for the back. No matter what happens, don't keep going inside. Right? If you're going right here, he's gonna catch me. One, one, two. Now I'm too late. Right?
Scoop the hips out. I bring my left knee, my top knee on his side. Control his elbow. Right? Take his hand off. Control behind his back. Now you can drag him and pull.
For the sweep. Cool. Right? I'm going top four.
Right here, as it was before, right? I'm going to finish just like this. Move it all the way for the back. Make sense? One more time, guys. Side control. I drove my left arm on the stack, right? Then I feel like I'm in right here. No bad spot. Hips out. Cool. My knees are right here. Catch his elbow, take these arms off, right? Other way, keep going and two. Get to the side and back.